cloudy sky for this morning, clearing for the afternoon, a high today of 5 degrees. Looking forward to that, and feel-good story for you today. This is kind of cool. Paula Stanton, she never expected to see her ring again after she accidentally flushed it down the toilet 9 years ago. And, well, as you can imagine, she was shocked when she heard that the local public works department had actually found it. You see, she was cleaning the toilet back in 2009 when she realized her ring had disappeared. She realized, a wedding ring too, by the way, she realized immediately she'd likely flushed it down the toilet because it was a little big on her finger and it was winter time and her hands a little bit smaller. We can relate to that, right? Well, Paula continued to hold out hope that she was going to find it again. She even reached out to a team that was working on a sewer line close to her house about 3 years ago. Well, last month, a team working on a manhole near her house actually spotted the ring. One of the guys on the crew remembered Paula reaching out to them a few years back, and he left a note on her door letting her know they'd found it. After boiling the ring in peroxide and lemon juice, Paula has returned the ring to her finger just in time for her 38th wedding anniversary this month. That's so cool. In fact, she's even calling it her Christmas miracle.
At Master Chocolat, we aim for perfection. The organic ingredients,